Hello everyone, welcome back to Frames of Nature, a channel about nature, photography and more. The Royal Kingdom of Bhutan is a small Buddhist country located in the eastern range of the Himalayas, bordering China, Tibet, India and a bit of Nepal and Bangladesh. It is a land of high mountains, deep valleys and fertile plains. In its official language, the Dzongkha, Bhutan is known as Drukyul, or the land of the thunder dragon. The sound of thunder emanating from the violent and large thunderstorms that whip through the valleys from the Himalayas were considered as the roar of the dragons. Bhutan is a land of wonderful monasteries, the tiger's nest that you see in the image here being one of the well-known ones. Lovely architecture, amazing dzongs, which are also monasteries but fortified, also serving as the seat of the government at places. And beautiful people. Bhutan also tops the chart of Gross National Happiness Index and is also one of those countries which is near carbon neutral, absorbing more carbon than it emits, owing to the large percentage of forest cover. Every year, come winter, Bhutan gets ready with open arms to welcome the tall, lanky and handsome birds, the black-necked cranes. The lovely little village known as Gangten in central Bhutan, which also houses the Gangte Monastery, one of the important seats in the Buddhist tradition, lies in the beautiful valley known as Bobjika. This is the winter home of the black-necked cranes. Black-necked crane is the only alpine species of crane in the world, meaning crane that lives in such high altitudes. It is found in China, India and Bhutan. They spend the summer months in their breeding grounds, the high altitude wetlands of the Tibetan Plateau in China and the eastern Ladakh region in India. As the winter begins to set in, they fly away to the valleys at lower elevations in parts of China, Bhutan and the Arunachal Pradesh region in India. Black-necked cranes are highly revered in the cultures across the regions they are found in. In Ladakh, sighting one is considered a symbol of good luck. In Tibetan Buddhism, the black-necked crane is considered as the embodiment of the 6th Dalai Lama. Black-necked cranes are known to pair for life. Their beautiful courtship rituals have inspired many songs and dances across cultures. These are also performed by people at the annual Black-necked Crane Festival held in November in Bobjika. As they arrive at their wintering destination in Bhutan, the Bobjika, it is believed that the flock circles the Gangte Monastery three times before settling down in the valley. Since this behavior is very similar to the tradition followed by the Buddhists and also by the Hindus at their holy sites, the tradition of circumambulation or the pradakshina, black-necked cranes are very highly regarded in Bhutan, enjoying a sort of a celebrity status. Bobjika is a broad valley and a well-known marshland, an ideal habitat preferred by the cranes. The birds spend the rest of the winter months here, well protected, legally and culturally. And when it is time for the cranes to return to their breeding grounds, the flock once again circles over the Gangte Monastery three times before heading on to their summer homes. In spite of being well protected, the black-necked cranes are classified as vulnerable owing to the rapid loss of wetland habitats, which the cranes prefer. Increasing human pressure, changing agricultural patterns, aggressive grazing are leading to the degradation of the wetlands. In Ladakh, which is their breeding ground, the single biggest threat seems to be the feral dogs. The dogs feed on the eggs, pose a constant threat to the chicks and also seem to be chasing down the adults too. In Bobjika, there have been reports of leopards coming out of the adjoining forests at night and hunting the roosting cranes. Making every bit of an effort in protecting these beautiful birds is highly imperative. Hope their numbers grow in the times to come. Hope you were mesmerized by the black-necked cranes. If you liked it, do give a thumbs up and share. Also, do not forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.